I think the majority of people, if you told them you had stolen their loved one's remains, would gladly pay up to have them put back to rest.
Daughter is dead.
Nevertheless,